To play a D7 in root position on the bottom four strings, bar your forefinger across the bottom three strings at the 9th fret, place your middle finger on the 10th fret, 3rd string, and your ring finger on the 5th string at the 11th fret. And then play the bottom four strings, and your chord should sound like this.